Australia's spy agency has issued a rare public statement saying it's aware of an alleged Chinese plot to infiltrate federal parliament. The explosive allegations suggest Chinese operatives offered $1 million to fund Liberal Party member Nick Zhao's tilt at federal parliament. Political reporter Amy Greenbank joins us now from Canberra. Amy, good morning. So just exactly what is ASIO investigating?
Good morning. Well, the strange circumstances, Joe, surrounding the death of luxury car dealer Nick Zhao, whose body was found in a Melbourne motel room back in March. Now, reportedly, the cause of death has never been determined, and that's something ASIO says it's actively investigating. Now, it follows extraordinary claims on Nine's 60 Minutes last night that Nick Zhao was approached by a Chinese espionage ring that offered him $1 million to fund a political campaign to run as a Liberal candidate in the last federal election in the seat of Chisholm. Now, Nick Zhao reportedly went straight to ASIO with this information, Australia's domestic spy agency, before turning up dead several months later. ASIO has issued a statement saying they are actively looking into this matter. They're aware of the incident and they have once again warned against hostile foreign intelligence activity. Now, Senior Government Minister Matthias Cormann this morning has been calling for calm, saying ASIO is yet to report back on the matter. Have a listen.
We're not going to get ahead of ourselves. We will let these processes take their course. And even as appropriate, obviously, the Australian government will respond and to deal with these issues as they come in front of us.
Matthias Cormann there. And Amy, what is Labor calling for?
Well, the Federal Opposition, Joe, are demanding reassurances from the Prime Minister, Scott Morrison, that Australia's Parliament has not been compromised and infiltrated by foreign agents. Deputy Labor Leader Richard Marles says Labor is also seeking an urgent briefing.
It's important that the Prime Minister and the relevant ministers are making a statement in relation to this. There'll be limits to what they can say, of course, but they need to be giving the Australian people a sense of confidence that we do have a democracy that is free from foreign interference.
And while we haven't heard from the Prime Minister, Scott Morrison, just yet, Joe, we have received a short statement from his office saying the government takes claims of attempted Chinese interference in Australian politics very seriously. And, of course, this comes amid other revelations that a self-professed Chinese spy has been spilling secrets to Australia's spy agency in an attempt to gain asylum in Australia. The federal government is considering protecting this individual, but the Chinese embassy alleges that he is a convicted fraudster and a wanted fugitive.